If it lets me on the button, go and check it back. Definitely betting Turner. It's an easy value bet usually. Yeah, I just got value betted. Just call your ace check or your queen check. Not folding here. I don't believe he has value. I'm here, boys. I've been grinding all fucking day and we're still making the plays. We're still making the fucking moves, man. Suddenly I'm second out of 10 in the Big 27. We brought in the fucking final table. Can we get some fucking hype in the chat, man? These guys trying to play with me, man. Trying to make the moves, man. But I'm just not having it, man. I'm just not fucking having it at this point. Get the fuck out of my face, dude. Get fucking wrecked by the King Sex. Oh my god, let's fucking go. Flatting is just a bit dicey, man. But yeah, we could potentially do it. Yeah, actually, seems not that unreasonable. Gonna jam this for 12 blinds versus what I assume to be pretty wide limping ranges. Calls fives, take the flip. Can we find him in the hand? We got 3 out of twice this tournament, and we lose the flip as well. Nope. And we're on the final table, boys. We fucking Lero, man, come on! What a grind. What a hero call. We're in the mix, we're there. Let's take this fucking shit down, man. This is already gonna be up on my YouTube channel, guys. Don't forget to subscribe over there, youtube.com/Bolero. These guys are definitely going to see this over the next weeks. Guys, it's been a sick run. It's been a sick grind, man. I've been grinding and streaming for 12 hours almost. Definitely hit the subscribe button over on YouTube as well. Hit the follow button on Twitch. Let's fucking go, guys. Going to put the payouts on the screen as soon as I'm a bus. We have the chips, man. We have the moves. We're here. We're fucking here, man. Let's fucking go, dude. I'm pumped up here. I am pumped up. Gonna start here with the open and the queen 10. Into the chip leader in the big blind. Small C bet. Folding out ace high hands. A couple of random other stuff. Good block bet turn or check back. Both seem reasonable. I think I'm gonna go for the check. And now I think I'm gonna bet a third and hope he calls with a 9. Alright, check the king 8 twice. That's definitely noteworthy again as well. I think I can go for value there though. Boys. Nee, schreib dich nicht an, Junge. Kommt hier einer rein, schreib mich mal bitte an, Henry. Was? Ist das dein Ernst? Sorry if this is like anything serious, but just hit me up, send me a message and like I'm not contacting you guys. I do have other things to do than just send messages out to random people that want a message. Let's see what we can do here, guys. 200 bucks locked up, playing for 2,700. I want to see KOs, I want to see ladders, and I want to take a four-figure score here. It's important, man. Let's see what we have in chat. Oh, let's fucking go. You guys enjoyed that call. Holy shit, I got me sweating. Happy to hear that. Holy shit, sick call. Nice call. Thank you guys. Much love, man. Yeah, all the lurkers out for that one. I want my kid be like you. Much love. Yeah, dude, madman, FD bubble. No respect. I would just step full day like a scared penis. What does he have, though? What does he have? If you check ace-queen on the turn, he's better than me, but he rejabs that pre. He lose the queen-9 that he checks on the turn. Is really doing that with the flush draw out there? Nah. And we are the best. Thank you, Vincent. Back to him. King-6. Yeah, my brain, dude. Sorry. He wants a decent pot up to a million. Don't mind seeing that. Machine this guy. Cheers, dude. King-6. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the King 6 hand again on break. I'm also gonna do a post on social media then. We have 40 blinds, anything can happen on this final table. Like, top 4 is important here, really. That 4 figure score. There's not many people fighting harder for one like me. It's been such a sick grind. I just want to get it, you know? Just want to get it. I'm going to play an exploitive style as much as possible on this final table. We're going to miss out on, like, slightly less chippy spots. Hope you see a turn jam over here from aces running into King Jack. And I would pick up the first 80 bucks. Nope. Schick mal WhatsApp. Yeah, it's just I know I have to make fun of somebody. It's just like, hey, please send me a message. I'm like, hey, what? It's not how it works. Give me the purple clock in my profile, Bruder. Like, I don't mind chatting with you guys. There's people asking questions on Facebook and Twitter, and I'm always in there replying, but... Hey, we got a new sub! Home is where I'm with you. There we go. Poker player LeBlanc, or LeBlanc? I will go with LeBlanc. 26. Thanks for the sub, dude. Welcome home. Thank you for joining the team. Appreciate it, man. Stuff like that feels good. Feels good, dude. Thank you for supporting. Feels really, really good. It's been a long grind. Thanks for the acknowledgement. Plebs are people too. Plebs are definitely people too. 24-hour stream. They're not doing it, guys. Can someone edit the 24-hour command to like 137 subs, please? He's jammed with the King 6. For 4 blinds. He wakes up with a monster. We don't chop it. Nor win it. It's pretty unfortunate. Over here, defend the big win for my last 12 blinds. I check jam the flop. He calls. It's a pretty good spot for us. But you never know on that trade. I have him on hand in like forever. But we do hold 15k. Man, we have a stack. Best start region for the 24-hour stream. So not the best start to the final table. But... all good, all good. Just like the most standard spots ever. Ooh, let's fucking go. Love watching the stream, Sandy. Hopefully this is run good. Pink this tourney. Thanks a lot, mate. Much love. Oh, that feels good. Thanks for the positive vibes after the King 6 call. Man, much love, guys. So nice. I'm still really short here, but it's just this guy is short, this guy is short, this guy is really short. Like, these three guys are just so short. I'm just pretty handcuffed. I'm just gonna chill a bit, wait for aces, get a double up, and go from there. sad. This is like what I mean. Like on fine table like this, where I have such a massive edge over like most of these guys. It's really nice to like have a 60 big blind stack where we can maneuver stuff, where we can afford going for a double barrel or that doesn't work out, stuff like that. Whereas with this deck, it's like quite fragile, and with the other stacks, it's mostly me just kicking back and waiting a bit. Taste. Man, I'll find someone like you. It's nice that the blind level is increased now. We have a longer FT. Late wedge for marathon closed. Would be nice when he's 24 hour stream. Remember you said. The problem is if I do for 24 hour stream, that means my stream will be done at 8 a.m. tomorrow. There's gonna be people at 11 a.m. that are like, man, Henry Ryan not streaming. They're gonna be upset. There's kids in the kindergarten, man, waiting for the TV show to come on, you know? They're like, man, why is Belair not streaming? And all of the teachers are like, man, fuck, I don't know. It's just, can't do it, guys. 12-hour stream, yeah, there we have it. It's the first 12-hour stream I've ever done. Also accidental, which is the best 12-hour stream. Seems like we're going on break. After this hand, let's quickly see a call and knock out. Nope. Splash some water on my face, feeling fresh again. Two more natural 8 tournaments start up now. Daily 6 max 20 and the blue 100 and the blue 50. So I'm back to 4 tabling. Oh shit. This is a scary direction we're heading into, guys. This is 27 blinds. All right, we're back. Sorry guys, usually I never miss the chat. Yeah, there's a lot of songs about exes and shit like that. I'm sorry, but this place is really nice. Danke, no, it's no fun. Haha, lol. Dude, this fucking playlist has brought me through the day. It would be of utter disrespect to turn off now. Wow, we should not see many folds here by grinding Gary. Like, what hands is he flatting here of 20 blinds that do not hit the board? I don't know. Wow, makes the call with ace 10, hey? See ya! That's an additional 80 bucks for me. Okay, not too exciting. But I take it. First step in the right direction, Lero. Let's get the payouts on the screen. Easy jam for 8 blinds with king 10 off. Absolute monster for 8 blinds on the button. Would prefer fold. Just pick up 35,000 chips. That's nice, man. We just picked up like a third of their stacks. Like that. This is just gonna be a fold. Alright, this is where I put the payouts for now. If more people get knocked out. Oh man, I just skipped Jimmy. Skippy Hendrix, man. The king 6 spot, I just check check flop, bet large on the turn, and then small bet called river. Alright, let's see, 10-6 versus ace queen on the hold. Downtown. Next letter is 110 bucks. Not too bad. It's really important to get them right now. Like, these two guys, 6 big blinds, he has 8 big blinds, like, I'm so handcuffed here. I'm not getting too much into detail, obviously, because some of these guys might be watching, I don't want to give everything away here. This is obviously for a lot of money, so it's important that I don't share everything. They already see my cards, which is helpful enough, I have to say. I just opened 3s on another table, would have been nice. You play on any other sites? I do play a bit on Party, a bit on Winamax, a bit on Stars.es, a bit on ACR. That's it. But yeah, mainly Stars in the trade. Alright, let's see. Call here, please. Knockout. Call is always good here, even if he loses, but obviously prefer a win. Nope. I mean, at least our stack plays quite easily here. We're chilling, boys. Have some water. Focus on the other tables. Probably make some folds here. Downtown. Got calls from the big blind. It's been a flip. Yeah, man. Yeah. We waited a long time, guys, and now we want to flip. Like, it's been such a rough grind, man. We're getting it back now. We're getting it fucking back. It's all about persistence. Persistence? Just don't give the fuck up, you know? Keep on fighting. That's what I mean. Forehand locked up. And keep on winning flips, that's also good. Let's put it like this. Nah, this is just, this is a different playlist. This is, SW1 Hitparade, top 1000. It's like the top 1000 songs. It's actually 1500 by, voted by Germans, pretty much. 1300 songs it is. Thailand, there you go. Yeah, easy fold. Once again, I'm kind of handcuffed. It's good. Ah, come on, ace. Us. Ace 9. Oh, just an ace. See ya. Oh man, I'm having a good time right now. These letters feel so fucking good. 500 locked up. We have a profitable session. Okay, they're pretty big, but it seems fine. Oh, it's e4 bet jam here. $87 for LSD, what up, dude? As I told you guys, I want to finish fourth place of or better. That's really important to me here. I need that four figure score. This is a stream that deserves a four figure score. What a call, mate. Cheers, dude. Nice base for a stream. Is it ever only? Yeah, it is ever gold. I fucking knew it, man. Call and lose, call and win. I don't care. Let's give it a spin. Oh, die Wabe hier. I think about just jamming it here, to be honest. I think that's what I'm gonna do. I really just want to take the low variance route. We have a profitable jam. Let's just take it, you know? So do like a fancy 3x got jammed on. Let's not just check it given the free equity. Let's just jam it. Gotta be careful here. Been a decent flop. Need a Yamani anymore, it's coming. I hit up a friend. We're gonna try to make it happen. Imagine like a superhero with a big Giannis chest. A blue hero? The Ya man! Oh my god! Sick! It's gonna be tough to pull that off, but we'll see what's possible. Projected flops for King 10, yeah. Yeah, we need some more run good here. 3 out of 6 now. We have more chips than Chris at this point. Cute stack, Kappa. Number 1 stable for heaven or queen for sure, it's stable to heaven, obviously. I mean, if these guys knock each other out, if you just see like queens over 90 or some shit. Let's go. $200 ladder at this point. Ooh, Kings versus Ace 10 here. Out flop, baby. Wow, he didn't go for value in the river. This could be good. Heat BR, man. Win this pot. We need a 7 or 5, guys. 7, 5, 9, 4. 7, 9, 4. Too late, too late. Too bad. Bad for me. That's the $200 60/40 right there. I think I'm just open jamming Ace King on this final table. Just because these guys are so short, we don't really want to get called or do anything. I just want to pick up a profitable jam and let it through. Just because we're on a final table, usually it's like the most standard open, but yeah, we just want to avoid variance. Pick up two blinds, two and a half blinds, and be happy. 7-10. Oh, it's a pretty close one. I want to play a bit tighter from the big blind. He's pretty defensive, though. I don't think he barrels much, so I think we can still get away flatting this. Just have to be careful. I should be tighter here, and 10-7 off is pretty close to begin with. Now, with him like doubling there, it's obviously a bit much tougher. Raise calling Ace King over here. Sad if you're flipping. Looks pretty good for us. Can we fade an 8 or back to hearts? Nice. Bit of a wide open. Not really wide, but just in the setup. Let me come home. whenever I'm with you. Thanks, I Egyptian. Thanks for 313 sub, dude. Welcome home. Much love, dude. Let's see a call and knockout here, dude. Call in the KO. Call in the KO. Nope. He keeps on stacking up. Plus the train zone, $6 max. Sorry guys, was busy taking a note. Thanks for resub, dude. Three of six. Oh my god. Another sub. We're cruising right now. Alright, TPR stacking down a bit, getting my area of things, and $87 for LSD. Well, now he needs $92 for LSD. Welcome home, dude. Thanks for the $5. Not the flop I want to see with King Queen, but also the flop where it's unlikely that I go broke on. So let's see it positively. Thanks for the sub, dude. Welcome home. Let's go. Sub run good, please. I would ice this jam here for 9 blinds. Blind versus blind, 27 bigs. Once again, just jamming here. I'm going to take the low variance route a couple of times. I'm not quite sure if it's exactly correct, because the 700 runners is pretty big, like with ladders. I wouldn't do this on like a natural 8 fine table with like 50 runners, but I think with like 700, it's big enough. Like, we have big enough ladders to just try to play a style without much variance at all. Or just, like, as I said, cut these corners. Same here, 28 blinds, man. I just want to open jam it again. I'm kind of in this open jamming fest now, and I'm not really sure if it's, like, the best strategy. But opening here and getting jammed don't just suck so hard that I feel like this is still better. With these guys being short. That's going for open here. Was in my range that kind of fucked up, but it's fine with these opponents, you know. We really just want to take like every spot like as exploitative as possible and as good as possible for my hands. It's quite interesting here. Nice. Yeah, I'm still living in Edinburgh. I'm in Germany for a bit right now, but I still have my apartment there and I'm gonna go back up there soon. Hopefully. And it's because of your great call with King Six in your comments. Thanks, dude. Much love. Easy call. Come on, boys. Hold. These are the holds that matter. Chop it up. I'm confused a bit here as where to like how I should play. It's a bad turn. Just check it back, dude. Yeah, chop it up. Sweaty stuff, sweaty, sweaty stuff. You had a 25-minute hand, for real? Maybe it's good I'm running bad on that charade and don't make any final tables. For the first time, I'm second in chips, actually. seems like I have a lot of chips, but it's 33 big blinds only, so it's still not that much. I really just want to see the knockouts from these three guys. Man, these burps feel good. Time for a walk. You know I'm calling you, Kakos. You know I'm calling you. Fuck. Oh shit. Ace or 10. Ace or 10. Ladder, Lero, we're down to 5. One more ladder and we got that 4-figure score. I was to go for the final table. Let's get it and go on from there. $750 locked up now. Thanks to all new followers as well, guys. Keep on hitting that button, please. Much love. So he punts it into him. But you know, there's a bit less ICM pressure on me now. There's only Strolila being short, so I can do a bit more stuff again, I would say. Like, obviously, it still sucks to bust before him, but before that, like, with all these 9 big blind stacks, it would be much worse. Queen 5 takes it on versus Queen 10. Like to see it, every pot evens is a good pot. Gonna go for this deal on the button. And he still has a wide range, so I'm just trying to take it away here with a small bet. Nice. Man, he has 1.8 million chips. It's so absurd. That is so good for us that he has all the chips, man. Oh, baby, this could be fun. Let's go, Chris. Ace check, gotta go for it. Ace queen, gotta go for it. Nope. This is a bit dicey with the stacks. Just check folding the flop. Yeah, 50k is just a bit too much, sadly. Good spot for a walk again. Song. Okay, I must have misheard something there. I was like max confused there for a second. I'm not sure what I misheard there, but okay. All right, cheers to you as well, Patya. Thanks, mate. Crazy, man. 30 big bands only. It's danke, man. Nice, Heidelberg, beste Stadt. Oder eine der besten Städte. Wirklich schön. Gute Location-Wahl, man. Danke. Come on, I want to see KOs. One more ladder is the goal, guys. And then everything up then is bonus. It's just a bonus. Keep on being tied in the small blind for now. I think that's definitely the way. 15 blinds for these two guys. Three not a match. It's been such an absurdly long grind, man. Oh, long stream. I shouldn't say long grind. I do have long grinds like this. Good bet floppy as well. I think just checking is fine as well. I guess we just rejam. Good luck. It's not I have like a 3-bet calling range here for 19 blinds. Yeah! Yeah! Man, we win the flips on the fine table, and all day we try to do it, now we get it. And now we fucking get it. Now we fucking win the flips on the fucking final table. 1,000 locked up. That's the goal. Everything else is bonus. Let's see a hold here. Oh, that's another 400 bucks we could have locked up right there. And that would be a really, really good setup. But stacks even out a bit. Great turn, going for three streets here with the flush. Bam, boys! Almost a million. Almost a million. Called it down with 3-8 off. Just called it down. Okay, okay. Picking up some momentum here. Coming with the 3-bet call with the queens for 35 blinds. Spade. Yeah, I fucking used one! Yeah. We fucking win the flips on the final table, guys. We've been fucking fighting for the last 2 weeks, not getting any of these fucking flips, and today we get them. And today we fucking get him in the chip lead. Oh my god, the run got on the final table, man. The good place with the king six earlier, and today we have the combination of the two. Yes. 1,500 locked up. Thanks, rich boy. Unbelievable. Oh, my hand hurts. Sprague finished 12th and I finished 11th. And that's Super Tuesday. I'm gonna call the jam over here with ace-10. Probably flipping or a smaller pair. Oh, I had. Just need to hold. Need an ace or the king. Just a high card. Man, two flips with queens versus ace king. We take both of them down. Rip the blue 30. That's fine. Let's win the flips on the fine table. Not in the blue 30, okay? I mean, we're not even in the money. On stream right now, at 400k 3 minutes ago. Oh, now we have 4.5 million. Things can change quickly. Going in for 23. I think I'm just all in. It's kind of close with sixes between inducing and just jamming. I should deserve it, thanks, dude. It would be great. It's already a great result, obviously, but yeah. There's the all-in, no ace, and the heads up. There's the heads up, boys. 2,000 guaranteed, $700 heads up match. We fucking did it. Let's play some heads up poker. That green gregasm, yeah. Wow. I think since this is the start, I'm calling. Okay. Let's see how this one goes down. You check 8 off. It's not gonna be too much talking between this heads up match, guys. Let's go. Okay, should be fun. Thanks, David. Really good river usually. Thanks, Grim. Obviously want to play a lot of hands, so I'm opening quite wide on the button. Yeah, Grim did an odd legend. Nein, these pot bets are sick. We wait, we wait. If he doesn't go for value on the river, that's good for me. Like, he plays such a random style, it's unbelievable. Wow. He was rip as fuck. Good, more information. This could be over quickly. Yeah. Well, good luck, boys. Let's hope he has like a 7x that he folds. Nice. It's big, big pot. 1.5 million again. The setup is too deep. Oh, I like it deep, dude. This is perfect right now. I mean, it doesn't make it easy for me. Like, he knows he has a big, like, he's a big underdog, so he goes for absurd sizings right now. Which is good for me. Said he doesn't 3-bet there. Probably gonna call down here. Yeah, he's just random as fuck, dude. Just gotta press the call button. Nice. Taking over the chip lead for the first time after that big pot. It's just a 3-bet for value. I think this is a bit too speculative to float here. I think I'm just, I find so many good spots versus him that I don't think I need to go that crazy here. It's kind of tempting to call, but I think we're just waiting and gonna call down a couple of times with top pair. Just gotta 3-bet this again versus a wide range. But it's the C-bet. Just folded a queen ten of clubs here. Man. Guess he wins two in a row. Maybe he has the queen jack with the queen of spades. That's a bit too sick to hear. Alright. Back to patience mode. We just break two boards. Didn't win it. Seems totally fine. Get the fuck out of here. It's gonna be a bit exploitative heads up here, I would assume. I'll try my best to exploit him as much as I can. What the fuck is this even? I'm not surprised if you just see a random 100 big blind regem at some point. Nice one. Nah, I'm fine playing at the speed. I think my thought process is just so much quicker than his that we actually have an advantage playing fast and he's making more clear mistakes. So I think overall playing fast is an advantage for me in this scenario. It's easy to get caught up, heads up obviously in your thought and just play really quick. But I generally think with him it's to play. We could bluff turn. Definitely bluffing river. Good call. It's like so random. He doesn't like bluffing monotone boards, that's for sure. Got him. Jetzt 6-4. Ja, ich habe schon einmal, Benjamin. Ja, schon. I like how his sizings are just so random. All over the place. Nice. He called us with pocket deuces. Alright, this one is going in for 86 blinds. Oh shit. Let's go. Wow, he calls the 4-bet, boys. I'm just gonna bet large here. I really don't want to see a turn. Just want to take it down and win a big pot. Ja!
Ja! Ja! Oh, 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 ja! 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 We finally take down an MTT. Oh my god, let's fucking go, man. 2,700, man. Oh my god, let's fucking go, guys. Let's fucking go, man. 13-hour stream ended, winning 2,773, man. Let's fucking go. We're back on the grind, man. Streaming on Twitch.